guys, Jimmy here again, and I just got back from the Junction City Parade and eating. So, yeah. We got the Christmas tree up. Get a good view up here. We ain't got any ornaments on it yet, but that'll happen eventually. Yeah. So, yeah, we've been taking pictures and all that. So, I haven't made a video in over 2 days, so thought it'd be a good time to make one. Huh?
We're gonna order a new motor for up here.
No, it sounds good.
First, I don't like it.
Why? Does. He's got to go poop. Anyway, I'm going to go in there for a break. Sorry, but got my sweet tea. Look in the sweet tea. You can look at the sweet tea while drinking. No, you can't. I get to look at the back of my head. So, sorry, I'm in the house mostly. You know how it is whenever you gotta record, but you're too dumb to do it outside at night. Or you ain't smart enough to do it at night. Get the old fire going here. Got some wood in there. Don't listen to that. I don't watch that. Let me look for my remote.
Okay, this is the
roar.
What in the Pride Lands? That was different.
Come on. Oh, wait. We're
going to
watch a movie.
Didn't sound like a roar. That wasn't the roar. That was a squeak.
I found him, Your
Highness. So, we're going to watch the Polar Express. So, this is the end of this video. I'm going to upload it. Upload it. I'm going to start doing an outro. We ain't going to turn on the fire. I ain't going to be in my room, so might as well not. Sorry, guys. You can't see what I'm using to do my outros. So. Yeah, this is my pistol. Don't like stay shut. Pretty good. Now, let me show you an actual moon. I know I just changed hats, didn't I? My big cowboy hat on. Gotta get that cowboy hat on, boys. Gotta get that big cowboy hat. Now this is the gun that you need. Right here. It's an air gun. Feels like a real gun. So, takes little pellets. So, yeah, I'm gonna end the video. I just wanted to show you what the tree looked like. We put little smell good things to make it smell like an actual pine tree. Here, I'll get you a good shot of one here. See it? So, and no, these are not LEDs. They're just the way my camera is and everything. So, I'm going to do the new outro. the black people out there, I know you don't like the Rebel flag or the Dukes of Hazzard, but I'm a Dukes of Hazzard nut, and I'm also a Rebel flag nut. So look, biggest car ever, 1969 Dodge Charger with a 440 Hemi. Now, would that lay down some power or what? So, yeah, they had to do a lot to get them things to jump like that. So, I'm going to do my outro. It's going to be black, so you really won't see anything, but I guess here goes something like an outro. So, I'll see y'all guys later, and have a yee-haw day. Here's y'all's brand new outro. So, thanks for watching, and see you next time. Yee-hoo!